More gun violence. Stunning video of a shooting that left a teenager injured in the Bronx. You can see a man and woman walking along Grand Avenue in the Claremont section. The man pulls out a gun and shoots down the street. It happened Sunday at around 6 p.m. Police say the 17-year-old male victim is expected to survive. Police are looking for both people seen in the video.